What are you doing?
I have no idea. I don't know. Where? Okay, where?
I can't help it.
I think it's right. I think Lauren's drunk, but I think I'll take advantage, Robin.
Okay, wait, okay. Ready? Go. Where?
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Where? Okay, where?
No, fuck no, I don't know, it's a light weight. All she had is one.
Did you ever do this position with Nathan, I was going to say, with Gavin?
All the time.
There's like this.
Really?
Yeah.
How
about
you?
And you were like, is it in yet? Is it in yet? Fuck, I'll pull it in. It is, I'm fucking out until it's about an hour.
It's been in for half an hour.
Yeah, you've
drunk
alcohol, that's right. What are you doing? What are you doing? You know, this is going to be so funny if we do this in like a tub or something like that. They'll be looking at us like, what the hell?
Like, I'll be, I'll be putting money in your bars and that.
Oh, I hope so.
Ryan, say something funny that you won't remember tomorrow. Say something really embarrassing that you will think, oh shit, why is that tomorrow? But not now, it's so funny. Like how you sucked off.
I sucked off.
The mailman.
The mailman. My dad used to tell me the mailman was my dad.
Oh, he did anyway.
I didn't know.